Greetings, Martin. I can smell them on the dry winds. Your eyes may not see the natural decay, but I assure you, it is there. The little meddlers may do their worst. The Hollowlands will endure it and mend the wounds they make. For now, then.
Welcome. The Motus miners have told me all about you. I'm Vincent Helvern, Edgar Aaron's former assistant and facilities manager. I'll continue to run the mining office for you, if you'll allow it. Come and go as you please, the building is yours to use. And if it doesn't suit your tastes, with some spare coin, I can arrange for renovations. Here you go. This is the profit we've managed to make since you were away. If you have enough gold, I can clean this place up and furnish it with goods from across the land. I'll get right to work. It'll look brand new before you know it. Edgar had been causing all this trouble in the area. People died on account of him. Sad. With a bit more gold, we can improve the facilities even more. Time to get to work. Oh, you'll love it. How goes the spelunking? I've kept things pristine here at home. For a tad bit more gold, I can add on another room for more storage space and furnishings that'll make an emperor drool. It'll be ready in no time. When we're done, you'll own the finest building in all the Hollowlands. Hail, adventurer. Hail, friend. The gnomes at Modus Mining mentioned you'd be opening a mining site here. That's all well and good, but I can help you make the most of it. For a small sum, I'll renovate this mine for you, make it bigger. In the long run, you'll earn more money out of it. What do you say? If you give me the gold, I can start clearing out one of the collapsed passages in the mine. I'll start cleaning out the passage right away. Who knows what we'll uncover in there? I can't believe Edgar put the miners through that. He was always about taking the fight back to the competition, but I didn't think he meant to take their lives. There's no excuse for it. Motus's business practices aside, he had no right. Thank you for righting his transgressions. For another bit of gold, I can clear out the next section of the mine. We'll have this place running at full capacity in no time. Greeting. Hey, boss. Do you need me to do any work on the mine? Just a little more gold and we can open up the last section of the mine. This will be about all we can extend the mine. We've run out of room in the cavern. The Hollowlands are a harsh place to earn a living, but we make do. Mm-hmm. These lands are treacherous.
If there's money to be made.
They were the harbingers of the fall, these children of dust. And they lit the forest with their fires, and then split it with their blades. They crept back, shapeless in the darkness, silent in the trees. The shadows are few in this age of mortals. The light beckons.
Hail, Wanderer. Would you spare a moment? I have a favor to ask you. In appearances, perhaps. I'm just an alpha that needs your help. I have a few belongings to sell, and unfortunately, I've done little to endear myself to Aten's folk. Will you sell them in my stead? The arrangement is simple. I give you an item, and you sell it. I take a cut, you keep the profit. And will repeat until I have nothing to sell. Understand? I thought you had the look of a trader about you. I have several items for you to sell. If you prefer, you could just buy them all now from me and sell them later. I did not think that I would be as lucky as that. These are my personal effects. You should be able to sell them around town for more than what I charged you. Thank you for your coin, stranger. I will use it to buy passage to Melsenshire. to the war front. Now, I must go.
Welcome to Aiden.
Enjoy your stay in Aiton. Aiton welcomes all visitors. Those who don't cause trouble, anyway.
Strange come to Aiton. Few come by these roads nowadays. A hard gaze falls on Aiton. Many are the burdens and few are the reliefs. Someone must go to Aiton Circle. Someone must call the Aerithel. I see you have a ring. Tarnished green and old as Nell has grown. Bought it off old Ratty, did you? The poor drunk dear. I have the coin you seek. From a dowry never taken, for a bride never wed. A circle of the windstones nearby. When the voices from its stones sing a certain melody, the Aerithel will come and end our tribulations. Each stone is a voice in the song. When all have sung in their part, the Aerithel will appear. But if not, dark things for these dark times will show instead. The stones. I am unworthy. I do not think they will sing to me. You must go. It must be you. Make the stones sing their song. You will? Aiton Circle is to the south of town. Each stone carries a note of the song, in the right order. They form the song as it was to be sung. But they will not suffer a cacophony. If the songs you play will not call the Aerithel, it will call darker things for these dark times. Flutter away. sworn to war.
Welcome.
Welcome. Hey, what's all this? An artifact stolen from the vault, and it turned up in Lorcaraine. I see. You'll want to start with the vault itself. I'll dispatch Oathblade Gwyn Anway to guard it. Meet her there when you're ready. The vault lies south through Tullarain, on the way to the walls. Good luck. You might need it.
Welcome. Paying business, as long as it's important, mind. You'll want to see Grian Shane, the Castellan. The contract board is my responsibility. That and keeping things clean and proper. Aye, it's open to all. You've got one done, come to me for your gold. Simple as that. Right then.
Hello. Grian promised I'd have tar, linen, and whetstones by the month's end. But forgive me. You didn't come to hear the quartermaster rant and moan at her lot. Sworn to war.
They're taking recruits in Dalentar. Thank you. How would Grimes say? You're accepted here to this keep. The Taken Plains contract takes a particular sort to pull a ring out of a grave like that. Here's your pay. Wait, have you washed your hands? Right then.
The mortals marched unto our golden plains. Fair folk some, left us. They found the rocks rising upon the trees. They asked for it, but it was not ours to give. Cleaving stone and burning roots, they made everything. And named it Talon Ray.
Good, you're here. A powerful relic stolen from our vault, and they send a single pledge shield. Have they gone completely mad? Who knows how many like it were in that vault, and how many stolen already? Let's go in. We'll see what we find there. Come, this way. Are these the same ones from Brigand Hall? Stop at once! I found this in the leader's hand. It's the key to the vault. Maybe a copy of it. Can't tell for sure. No knowing how many times they've been in here when they knew I wasn't about. We were lucky to come when we did. I must report to Gryan immediately. Meet back at Helmgard, Pledgeshield.
How are you?
Hello?
glad you're here. I've taken the precaution of jailing Gwyn. A bit heavy-handed, I know. But this is a serious matter, and only necessary until we've cleared this up. That vault was hers to watch over. This can't help but put her under suspicion. We have a small jail at the back of the keep. Useful enough, between the freemen and other sorts you find on the plains. Of course she was. I ordered her there. That proves nothing. Someone help those mages get in. But who? And how? Well, what news?
Welcome.
Greetings. Unlike Grian, you'll have to pay for what you buy. Let old Shane down and you'll end up like Nine Kent. I've got spear hafts, but no spear heads. You can't sell just the haft. What was my tally? Unlike Grian, you'll have to pay. Pay for what you buy. Come again when we're better stocked.
Anway behind bars, if you can believe it.
Don't tell me you believe I had a hand in this. After all you've seen, this is a nightmare. I blame myself for some things, but this is not one of them. Yes, it did. I failed to stop it myself or convince them of the danger of keeping so many powerful relics. But Grian would rather sweep this under the rug. That is why I'm here. I wish I knew. Today's Warsworn aren't heroes or demon slayers, just mercenaries. Soldiers. Grian Shayne is a shining specimen of the modern Warsworn. That our old enemy still lurks somewhere in the shadows? Yes, often and always upon deaf ears. No, it won't. Nor will it find the true culprit. Of course, the key we found! How did I forget about it? Take it, show it to Grian. If it is a copy, I know a master locksmith in Tirin's Rest who might be able to help.
Had a lute. It gets so dull in here. Everyone knows Warsworn and travelers are like oil and water. Wish they just let me run off.
Traveling, brother? Headed for Chloricon.
What's this now? Key found among the vault intruders. I see. Well, I can say for certain that it's not the original. That was the first thing I checked after you went off to the vault.
Have gone.
Hello? If you know which end to hold, I've got a sword or two you might put to use. So long.
Yeah.